All patrons of abbeys who have charters of advowson of the kings of England, or ancient tenure, or possession, shall have the custody of them during vacancies, as they ought to have, and as is made clear above.